And now let's look at some other stories from around Taiwan.
The final beam in the foundation for the Danshui Light Rail's Green Mountain Line was installed early this morning, bringing the initial stage of the line's construction to an end and moving the Green Mountain Line a step closer to opening to traffic. Bolts commemorating the milestone were given to those who visited the site. Easy Card Corporation has released a limited edition Universiade Champion Easy Card featuring Dai Ziying, the world's top-ranked female badminton player and winner of the gold medal in women's singles at the 2017 Summer Universiade in Taipei. The limited edition's 10,000 cards have already sold out. Today, Dai and Easy Card donated 500,000 NT from the card's revenues to charity groups. Taipei is planning to start a registration system for bicycles that will allow owners to register their ID number, name and phone number, and the factory number of their bicycle. Information must be updated when the bicycle is sold to someone else. Once a bicycle is registered, the information can be used to find its owner, making bicycles much harder to steal successfully.